What is happening, guys? Welcome to our episode 3 of our Nervii campaign. So I accidentally sent my main army out of our capital, the capital of Trevorium, by accidentally clicking here. So if these guys attack, I'm dead.
Honor the gods.
So
I'll just put that there.
That's where we stand at the moment. This is the worst assassin. Jesus. It's the second time he's died from an assassination attempt. Out of three. Two out of three he's died.
I set aside my sword to speak to you, warrior to warrior.
I will accept. They didn't attack. You're lucky. Good. Very good. Alright, you're back. I say we move on to whatever's next. What the hell's going on here? Oh, my soldiers. About to say. But who are they? Get to it, man.
Ready for battle.
Ugh, always with the food. Come on. I'm gonna lose 4 food there, so I'm down to 8. I'm gonna lose 4 food there, so I'm down to 4. Not until I have more food, which means I need to take you. I'm not really at war with them, am I? Yeah, no, I'm not. I'm not gonna attack them. I'm gonna take these guys on. Don't know if I can though. Fuck, where's my assassin? Research that. Just to recruit the champion.
Greetings, friend. The gods will rejoice at the words we have spoken today. You honor us with these terms.
Oh, the hostile. Damn. All right. I'm marching. I don't know if I have big enough armor to do it though. You know what? I have the money. Let's raise a secondary force. Kaxtos. To him. On fire. It takes freaking one turn to search these. Not bad. These all take only one turn, that is so good. You're good there. You got 16 here, you're not gonna be attacked. Although, if these guys, who are these guys? Boduognatos. Well, if they take that, I'm gonna have to swing in and take it off them. Capitalize. What do you guys think? Where's that stupid agent? Crying out loud. Alright, now we can recruit champion one more turn. Alright. Where is that? Where's the agent? Stop dying! Enough is enough. Ooh, you guys are gonna lose. You guys are gonna lose. Are they in range? Oh, yes. Okay, very good. 20.
What do you have of me? Sabotaging.
Come on, man, it's 80%. Thank you.
Success.
Don't kill that many, that's okay. We can recruit champion. Let's recruit you. And I want you over here.
Watch over these travelers.
Morale. Love me some morale. Oh, they disappeared. Oh, what's happening there? What is going on here? Can we sabotage them one more time?
I like that word.
Fuck. Serious. Yes. Ooh. Who are these guys? Hex bearers, that's one. Easy peasy. Let's do it. Should not be a problem. Just the way we like it. Alrighty. That's pretty cool. I really want to do that. Maybe we could just leave it there.
Swords! Scrappers ready! Ballista!
guys can just sit there and protect my boys. Simple task.
Hunters!
Through there. Let's go through here. Like that. Where else can we go? So surrounded, it's going to be a massacre. And we've got my general, and we've got my spiders. We'll send you guys as backup. Alrighty. First things first. Where are you?
Summon up all the anger from the black
death. I'm going to be saying no.
Hate-filled hearts and minds. We shall teach them the way of the warrior!
Ready for battle! Run, turn!
No worries. I find you. Stand no chance.
Oh,
Our general is under attack.
That's enough shooting from you.
Sons of Gaul! Hunters! Noble horse! We are gold! Where's the general? Kill the general. Where's the general? Battle ready and eager! Battle ready and eager!
Order!
Noble horse! Warriors eager from elite cavalry! Start! Good kill! Kill! Kill!
There we go. Absolutely choked them. Again, another big victory. Doing all the right things now. That only lasts 6 minutes. I've sworn to hell. Jesus, these ballistas. 462, 200. Them alone killed 700 soldiers. Wow. They're a keeper. They are so good. That was an easy fight. Easy peasy Japanesey. Occupy.
Warriors!
increase in rank. Boduognatos, what a general he's become. He's lost the battle yet. Good, keep increasing. Command though, offense. Offensive battles, like that. What else? Defense, no, dread. Ooh, dread. Love the sound of that. Love it. Becoming a fine general. Taking another settlement. Now we've got a march here. All here. Territory to the east from Swaby. What's next? Tax. Yes, give me tax. Oh, not funny. Actually, I should have enough here.
Yes.
You will eventually join up here.
Ready for battle.
These guys are flying with experience. Look at them go. So far, so good. What's happening? What is trade agreement? Foreign trader. Why? Why are we trading with these guys? Ooh, what's happened here? Oh wow, they took their settlement. Well, well, well. They're probably gonna go and take it back.
I live to serve the people of Gaul.
These guys out soon.
Ready for orders. For the tribe. Honor to gods and your ancestors.
What do we do? What do we do? I like the long axe warriors. Too much at stake. I'm just gonna hand back. No rush. No need to rush. What's happened here? And his army was about 5 miles away. All the old men going out of the town began to stretch out their hands to Caesar. Tempted by their voice that they would throw themselves in his protection and power, nor would contend in arms against their own people. Okay, let's not worry about there. You guys just hang back. That's all good. You give them military training.
I live to serve the people of Gaul.
I live to serve the people.
What are you going for? I really hate winter that much. These guys have better defense, so they have a much better attack. I'm more of an attack minded general. Alright, let's go one more turn and then we'll end up there for episode 3.
Darkness gathers, but you can be the light for my people. I ask humbly for a treaty.
I will accept. Who's attacking me? Killed. Great leader. Sick. Alright then, I can't die. Okay. So then my military ally, what else can I do with you?
Welcome, worthy friend. Let us break bread and drink ale before words pass our lips.
Sick one eye. Very friendly. Give me a
There's trade. A good pork roll. I will take...
Don't like them. Don't like them, and don't like them. These guys are a bit of an army. Damn.
Honor to gods and your ancestors.
You guys are just dying in the longer you hang out.
For the tribe.
You really should get moving. Because the longer you hang out here. How old are they? 37, 32. Okay, bit of a stalemate now. I'm just waiting it out until winter passes, really. Sweetie. I find the largest and most warped nation of all in the West, it was 100 tribes, which nearly sends 1,000 men to war. Elves remain at home to maintain their expedition. The roles are reversed the year after, so neither husbandry nor the art of practice are all neglected. They hold no private land, nor do they live the one place within the year. Subsist barely unhunted. Promotes their freedom, strength, and renders them men of wise stature. They're not well guarded. I think I might take them on, but first I need to deal with these guys. So once winter's over, you guys will come down and help me out. Alright guys, we'll leave it there for that episode. So far so good, I'm liking this campaign. Don't forget to like and subscribe. My name's Vinny and we'll see you in the next one. Peace.